Hi, this is Teresa Pacheco.
And I am Mishu, back at the Beautiful of Bears.
We're here for Girls Night Out, having a great time with these hot, sexy men. Oh my goodness, aren't they great?
They are. They are great. Ladies, where are you? Are you having a birthday? Are you getting married? You need to be here. These guys are ready. Not too awkward, but they look good.
I should be getting married. I'd have my bachelorette here in La Belle, Oakland Park.
I'm not a star. Somebody lied. I got a chopper in the car. I got a chopper in the car.
Now we're inside of the club with the gentleman of the hour, Mason. You're great. You're amazing. How are you doing tonight? You took care of us the minute we walked through the door.
You know, I'm doing great. How are you doing tonight?
Doing great. You brought us all shots. We couldn't complain. Now tell us a little bit, what can ladies look forward to when coming to La Bear?
Just a great night out. You know, we'll take care of your bachelorette party, birthday party. Just make sure your girlfriend has a good time, basically.
Shake that.
Is there a website where we can look for information about La Bear?
Yeah. We actually have a website, www.labearflorida.com.
Are there any special events during the week for ladies?
Actually, Wednesday night is ladies' night. Ladies drink for free all night. And then Thursday night, ladies get in free with a special discount card. And they also get a free drink, so.
That seems like an amazing deal. There you have it, ladies. You have to come out to La Bear. Wednesday night is ladies' night. Thursday night, you get in free. Your first drink is free. Nothing can beat that. Now, what are the hours of the club?
8 to 2, Wednesday and Thursday, and then Friday, 8 to 3, and Sunday, we're open only in the Fort Lauderdale location.
That's amazing. So ladies in Palm Beach can drive to Fort Lauderdale, and the ladies in Miami can enjoy the location in Miami. There's something for everyone here.
Hi, this is Teresa Pacheco here in Fort Lauderdale, La Bear. And next to me, I have a great performer, Christian. How you doing?
I'm doing really good. I'm having a good night. We got a pretty decent crowd right now.
So, Christian, tell me, besides La Bear, what else do you do?
I like to work with my hands, so I like to remodel kitchens, bathrooms. I built a few houses.
Oh, so you're in construction?
I love construction work. Anything that has to do with working with my hands.
And what is your hobbies besides construction?
I'm also really passionate about scuba diving, anything with the beach. I love to surf. Been doing that since I was 16, and I like to travel around the world and see different locations, visit different reefs.
Hi, Mishu here with
Jay Good.
Jada, how are you?
Good, good. How are you tonight?
I'm very good. What was up with that afro on stage?
See, it's a act that's supposed to be like the LMFAO. Mm-hmm. So what I have to do is I have to interpret one of the guys.
Yes.
So he has me put on a wig. I come out there, get the crowd hype. That's what we do.
The bachelorettes here are having an amazing time. They're not going home thinking about the husband, I'll tell you that much. Thank you.
Put him in return for next time.
Thank you so much. You gonna go back up there?
I am. I'm gonna get up there right now, actually.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Are you ready? Somebody make some noise!
I hear a sound here in the dark, feeling your heart with mine. Softly you whisper, you're so sincere. How could I love you so? We sail on together, drifted apart. And here you are by my side. So now I come to you.
what your love means to me. Open up.